I've been talking to somebody about domestic abuse, not because it was directly related, but because it was just a topic. And I started to think about how that kind of abuse affects like generations of people. How if you see it as a kid, you're more likely to be subjected to it when you grow up. I wrote the song and I sent it to my publishing company, and they said that they had an artist that would be interested in doing it. And I found out later that it was a 13-year-old Michaela Lynn. She came in and she wrote the bridge on it, and this song's called Like Lightning. Sweet girl in a raincoat, watching cracks in the sidewalk, old playground superstition, young fans put in a hit. So she walks a little slow, her mama pulls her along, holding tightly to her hand, and tears rolling off her chin. Her daddy leads a double life, first half from 9 to 5, then it's whiskey from 5 till when something sets him off again. Sad damage pattern creeping through generations, another bruising alibi to cover up her silent cry. Hail me. You can't keep thinking in the morning it'll be alright. Like lightning will suddenly strike and change your life. Stare in the mirror and know it's a lie. Rise up now. What's right? You know it gets a little violent, but if she keeps real quiet and does just what he says, maybe it ought to be. And all it takes is one move to change the whole mood. Somewhere in the driving rain, those desperate cries again. Hail me, hey. You can't keep thinking in the morning it'll be alright. Like lightning will suddenly strike and change your life. Stare in the mirror and know it's a lie. Rise up now. Bowing as the thunder crack, waiting for the storm to pass, trying to be heard while living in the silence. You can't keep thinking in the morning it'll be alright. Like lightning will suddenly strike and change your light. Stare in the mirror and know it's a lie. Rise up now. Rise up now. What's right?
Next we have Phil Miles. Why don't you tell us a little bit about yourself?